Alright guys, arrived to the airport, my airport, Seychelles. Beautiful destination, just rented the car and here we go.
I like this feeling, you know, when you come to the new place, to the new country, and you just go somewhere. It's amazing. This is where I feel the best. It's for me country number 28, and the best feeling I have when I come to new country. When I come to the country that I visited before, I don't have that feeling anymore. But the new destination, it's just amazing. It's just amazing. See you.
In the last year, more than 1 year, I'm in Seychelles. It's a beautiful island in the Indian Ocean, in the middle of Indian Ocean. We just arrived. We rented a small car here at the airport. It's like €40 per day. And it's very convenient to move on the island to visit different locations. This is our first stop here in the Seychelles. And look, the view we have at the moment. There is a like luxury residential project. By the way, yes, I know some agents in Seychelles, they're selling villas for $2 million. So it's a beautiful place, let's go. We're going up to the hotel and we're going to explore the islands together. Let's go. Yeah. Друзья, guys, arrived to the hotel. It's in the hill, beautiful destination in the middle of the jungle. In the middle of the jungle. It's called Villa Vanilla. So right there is a beach, right down there. It's amazing place indeed. Swimming pool. Guys, going to waterfall, and also on the way there is a water treatment, like a small plant, yeah. And we're going inside to show you. Hey, how are you?
Fine,
yeah, tell us viewers about this place. So what we are doing here? It's cleaning the water,
yeah,
like
it's a water treatment plant.
Uh-huh.
We treat water and then it distribute to the public,
to the people, to the hotels,
consumers.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah. It's
nice.
All a PUC,
mm-hmm.
Public Utilized Corporation.
Uh-huh.
It's a non-governmental organization.
Okay, nice, nice. And then you take water from waterfall, and
this
then you...
This is a filter, it's filtered from here, and then we filter from the two big filter here, and after then we dose it with the chlorine, the right amount.
Okay.
We dose it here, and we operate it from here on the panel.
Ah, okay, okay.
And it goes the right amount of chlorine in the water, so that it's a good water to drink.
For drink, for drinking, yeah. Perfect, perfect. Thank you very much. Hey, how are you? Guys, right to waterfall. It's a very popular place here in this Port Gaud area, this part of the island. Beautiful place. Okay, this is the place where local people live. Hey. Tropical rain is the best. Tropical rain is the best. Guys, so in Victoria, it's the capital of the island, in the heart of the city. Schools, hospitals, restaurants, banks, infrastructure, clinics, and it's different shops. Yeah, good stuff.
Going to exchange some money, going to have some food. The place is here.
Now we are at the police bay, so it's the south part of the island of Seychelles of Mahé.
going to another beach, very famous beach here. It's called Ans Intendans. So in their language, Ans, it's a beach. So Ans Intendans, one of the most beautiful beaches in Mahé.
Are you okay? It's not strong waves for you, no? My friend?
Victoria, capital of the island. We came to do the COVID test.
All right, waiting in line in queue for a PCR test. And I would say probably it's the most expensive PCR test in the world. So it cost $180 to do the test to exit the island. $180.
All right, supermarket in Seychelles. It's an Eden Island, Mache. It's the first time in this kind of supermarket on the island. So they have actually everything, a lot of fruits, vegetables, like all the necessary stuff, because mostly on the island it's a small grocery shops and like not that great choice, frankly speaking. Here you can get everything, like proper supermarket, like Carrefour in Dubai, more or less. And also the alcohol, it's you can buy in any store, in supermarket or in grocery on the road, they have alcohol. Wine, mostly South African wine, but in the small shops. But here, of course, we have more options available. And also they have a premium alcohol, whiskey, cognac, tequila, etc. Okay, stopped by a small market on the road. So they sell fish here. For example, you can buy 5 pieces of fish for 150 rupees, which is around $10. And you have like 5 fish, which is good, like let's say for 5-6 people to have a barbecue.
Nice.
Then they have different fruits. Tell us about these fruits. Which one is this? Passion fruit?
No,
satoy. Okay, coconut. What? This is orange one?
Orange.
Why green? Orange, yellow?
No, that's different.
Ah, different. But inside, orange?
Yeah, yeah.
Banana. So the different stuff available here, like you can buy vegetables as well for barbecue with the fish. Nice.